What is WNBA star Johnny Oguamiga's net worth? Los Angeles sports star Johnny Oguamiga is also a full-time analyst for ESPN, becoming one of the only players to do so while competing in the league. In 2014, Rookie of the Year has three sisters who have also played collegiate basketball and currently competes alongside her oldest sibling, Nenenka, who also went number one overall in the WNBA draft. On top of competing in the league and covering various sports for ESPN, Johnny recently landed a solo commercial for DoorDash. What's Oguamiga's net worth? ESPN analyst Johnny Oguamiga during the Los Angeles Lakers media day. Johnny Oguamiga and her three sisters play collegiate basketball. Born in March 21, 1992, in Tomball, Texas, Johnny Oguamiga starred on her high school basketball team, winning two state championships with them. Additionally, she competed on the USA Basketball U18 team in 2010 and 2011, helping her team win the gold medal twice. Following high school, she chose to play for Stanford, joining her older sister, Nenenka, who became the 2012 number one overall draft pick. They also have two younger sisters who play collegiate basketball for Rice University, Olivia and Erica. The latter was drafted 33 overall to the New York Liberty. In 2014, Johnny graduated with a degree in international relations, ending her collegiate career as the all-time male and female scoring leader in Pac-12 conference history. Oguamiga drafted first overall in 2014. Like her sister, the power forward also became a number one draft pick when the Connecticut Sun selected her in the 2014 WNBA draft. Her impressive performance earned her Rookie of the Year honors, and she made the All-Star team alongside her sister. Their selection made them the first pair of sisters to be named for an All-Star game. After not playing a few full season due to injury, Oguamiga officially returned in 2018 and led her team to the playoffs as a 4 seed. The following year, the Suns traded her for a first-round pick to the LA Sparks, reuniting her with Nenenka. They went to the playoffs as the 3rd seed, but her former team eliminated them in the 2nd round. Due to health concerns with playing during the COVID-19 pandemic, the power forward opted out of the 2020 season. In February 2021, she signed a multi-year extension with the Sparks. What is Oguamiga's net worth? In May 2018, the basketball star received a multi-year contract to become a full-time basketball analyst for ESPN. The signing made her the first black woman and WNBA player to host a national radio show for the network. Additionally, she's one of the first to become an analyst while playing in the league. Oguamiga also serves as vice president for the WNBA Players Association, alongside her older sister, who president and signed an endorsement deal with Adidas. The Sparks star recently appeared in a national solo commercial for DoorDash, becoming the first WNBA player in over a decade to land one. According to FaxBio.com, her time in the league and analyst gigs has helped her reach an impressive net worth of $2.5 million.